Okay, no, don't.
That is so easy.
Get your back?
Chill out, bro.
You said get me.
Three.
Ray, that's my sister.
I'm motivating her.
I'm about to do group five.
Five.
She don't need your motivation, bro.
Does my hair look crazy?
You just got
yours
dyed? Like it dyed today?
No cap. Man, I'm sorry, y'all. I know I said every other day, at least 3 videos a week. But you feel me? Your boy was slacking. Shout out to my boy Ray. Get the fuck up. Let's go to make content. You feel me? I appreciate my boy Ray for sure, man. But listen, though. So today, this is my first time coming to the gym. So you feel me? It's going to be funny. I don't know how to work out. I'm talking about actually working out, not just to come goof around, you feel me? But I got a special guest here today. Her name is Lee Rose, aka Ruby Rose. She's about to teach me how to grow my... Oh, hell no. Oh, hey. This is my sister right here, as y'all can already know. Obviously, we did a lot of videos on the channel. So, yeah. She's gonna be running down through the stretches, all that shit. She taking over the video, so what are we doing first?
We're gonna stretch first, and then we're gonna start with legs, and then do a little bit of back.
So, y'all, chest. So, basically, we're going to our knees right now.
Wait.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't mind me, I'm not a professional either. Put your legs more forward. Put it like this. And then go forward. And then go back. And then go forward. And then go back. But you're looking straight though.
Oh, look in the mirror.
And then switch your legs. And then.
That actually feels good. I just cracked my ass. We're back on the knees.
Bro, I can't take him serious. And then you do this. Put your feet together.
God damn it, I got a bow on my feet.
And then just do this. But like, you gotta put it more together and then just...
Ooh!
Yeah, just...
I just fought it.
Like a butterfly.
Nigga, this is an airplane. This is not a butterfly.
And then...
Whoa. I'm not doing that, gang.
Go!
Bro, that, I'm not going against the wall.
I'm gonna go back down. Okay, let's go work out, bro. I usually do it like this. Then you go back up.
That's safe though.
Huh?
That's safe because you know if it doesn't really fall. Basically, what is that
but
for?
Hold legs? It, like put it more towards here because there's no thing on top of it, so don't put it on your neck. Put it more like
okay, I think tennis fine.
Yeah.
Just focus on the form.
Hold on. Leo, no. Yeah, hand placement.
So you see the middle? Yeah, you gotta put middle finger. Okay, that's good. Focus on the front, right? Look at the legs. No, do this, like this.
Leo, put your legs more towards the front. No, open it.
Huh?
Like, open your legs. Just open it a little bit, though.
All right, now. Yo, no. Hold on.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. 20 pounds for the strong man. Yeah. Hold it. Oh, okay. Like that?
Yeah.
I got it. Oh.
Don't put it on your neck. Put it more towards over here because. Okay, no, don't.
Whoa, yo, you gotta work on your language. What do you mean, come over here?
On the neck, the shoulder blades.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my legs.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo. Go down, it's crazy.
Yep. Nine.
That's what you gotta spot
me. Like, get my back. Get my back. This 10 pounds.
Get your back? Chill out, bro.
You said get in your back.
Yo, stop being so 20. That's 25 pounds, bro. You can't do that. I mean, I think you can, but I don't know.
I can, but like, let me start with 10 because I got injured last night. I was jacking off. I got injured.
Shut the hell up, bro.
9. 55.
That is way too fucking high for me.
You sure that nigga?
Oh wait, how am I supposed to do it?
Two. Three.
Ray, that's my sister.
I'm motivating her.
I'm about to do group five.
Five.
She don't need your motivation, bro. I should be the one motivating her, okay? Ray, keep it simple.
So you basically just with it.
And you love seeing this, huh? And you love seeing this. Girls love doing it. You like seeing it, huh?
You're basically going like this.
Oh, that's easy. That's so easy. That's my favorite position right here, chat. Favorite position.
Basically, you just put your feet far apart. I think this is for right here. This is for like quads, and then the higher for glutes. This is like to lock it, to unlock it. But you don't lock your feet when you go up there. That's not good. Here, pull it up. Push it up with your feet. Open your feet.
That's heavy, but hey, what's going on?
What the fuck? That shit actually got me tiring. I don't know.
Now just go down. And go back up. Keep going.
I'm doing the little speed beat doing. No, Ray, you gotta do it now. Come on.
Kind of elevate on that. Hold on.
Personal trainer Ruby Rose in the building.
No,
bro, stop, bro.
What?
I told you she's my sister, but you keep on. You think you're slick, bro. I know you fucking Dominicans, bro.
Bro, what are you talking about?
I know y'all niggas. Actually, no. Let me sit in the middle. I'm not fucking with that.
You're doing it right. He's doing it back.
Bro, you don't gotta look at her, bro. Focus. Look forward. Look for the future.
Yeah, where you don't belong.
What? Why are you not doing it? What kind of bullshit?
Mm-hmm. You kind of got it. When you come up, you squeeze. Your ass.
Hey, yo.
Pointing outwards a little. And then he's gonna go like this. Bring it back up.
Yo, stop doing that. Yo, this dude just did it up like a boner. I'm trying to look at how you're doing it.
Why would you have to say that, bro? See, you trying to talk to her sometimes. Why would you say, bro, I'll be the teacher. Hey, look at me. She'll teach me, I'll teach you.
You don't know how to do it.
She'll teach me, I'll teach you. You don't got to look at her, okay? Thank you.
Just back it up behind you.
Back it up. Bro, stop saying that, bro. You know, bro, you think you're slick, bro.
I'm learning.
Stop. Your eyes going down and up too.
Bro, that's how she. All right, yeah, keep doing it again.
Why are you asking her to do it again, bro? She went down and up. I'll show you. Hold on. Stop. Bro, why are you doing this too? Stop.
You don't know how to do it.
Like
this,
just.
Is this
like hip thrust, but one?
I'm just trying to see how the females get nice asses in the summer. That's it. Yo, come on. Stop.
You say yes, yes.
Hey, I got you.
Stop. I got two HDs, Harley Davidsons. I drove Japanese vehicles. I used to drive Hondas, Yamahas, Kawasaki, but now I'm older than Harley a couple of years ago.
Damn. Yeah, he got a Lambo.
What's he got?
He got a Lamborghini.
Yeah?
Lamborghini.
My girlfriend's got a Maserati, but it's old. It's from 2015. It's 9 years old.
I'm waiting for it to bring it out the summer. I'm waiting for the summer so I can have fun with it. Right now it's like, you know, the weather.
Keep it on,
it'll
happen,
right? Yeah.
Bro, stop. You're gonna make Ray jealous. Bro, stop, bro. Stop. But if you ain't putting me on with your sister, don't do that, bro. But now you're getting me real tight, bro. No bullshit. Like, I'm not even like fuck the camera, bro. Like, fuck all that camera. She don't need motivation. Stop. I think that will be it for the video. Because Ray got to call me every day. Yo, what the fuck you doing? Why you not recording? Why you not recording? Why you not recording? So I was like, fuck it. Let's go to the gym. So I can release all the stress and mental ill. The gym. Shout out my nigga Ray, bro. Motivated nigga to come back. I was just having a rough week in terms of, no, I wasn't motivated. You feel me? I just wanted to be in bed, no bullshit. Colombia will be coming soon. Videos every day, vlogs, streams. We gonna be lit, man. We gonna be with 60 females. You feel me? Live life. These hoes ain't shit anyways. So don't waste your time, your energy on females, especially at a young age. Live to your full potential. What's for you is for you. You feel me? Look to your left. Nobody's there. Look to your right. Nobody's there. Who's around? You. You feel me? Like my boy Fanny just said. You feel me? Fanny told me that shit. That quote always stick to my head, man. Look to your left. Nobody there. Look to your right.
up, down, nobody's there. Who's there? You. So it's you versus them at the end of the day. You feel me? That's motivation right there, man. Get the fuck up and grind. After this video, get up and do 10 push-ups, matter of fact. Send me a video to the 10 push-ups, I'll send you $100. Yeah, no cap, no ditty. No steady. We put it, we hit it with a hitty. Are you kidding? I'm steady. We hitting it for the steady. You feel me? Yeah, man, this is it for the vi-
Y'all big back bitches need to get in the fucking gym. Summer's coming, so get your big ass back in the gym.
Uh-huh.